Hey guys, it's me. I got my morphe finally. I've been waiting for a while. I ordered this like a couple weeks ago. I'm still waiting for my love with food and, oh no, that's next month. My my lunch pack, my wish order, and a love with food. I already in support play. So this month is good vibes only. It comes with a sticker, this little pamphlet that tells what they are, doesn't tell the price. So here's what they look like. They're beautiful rose gold. So now I have gunmetal, rose gold, and the normal silver. So open it up. The first brush is this one. There's, again, typical Morphe, super soft. I'm going like this, is super soft. This is the R10 tapered powder. Ready, set, fun. Bake away in the sun with flawless face using your tapered powder brush, and this retails for $14.99, and even like the little Morphe part is in rose gold. I don't keep the plastic. The next one is the R40, and this is $5.99. That's the deluxe pointed blender. Blend a good time, good tunes, and sexy smoky eyes using the pointed blender. I use this for highlights. And the last one is the R8. I already have one like this in the gunmetal. I think it's like a little bit long. Like this part is a little bit longer. I'm not sure. I don't feel like getting up and getting it. But this retails for $11.99. And this is the R8, the flat Pro Flat Contour. These are all, yeah, these two are the deluxe. This one's Pro. This is $11.99 again. Carve out some good vibes and chisel cheekbones with a flat contour brush. Oh yeah, is that, the link to my Morphe is down below, so that way you'll use my referral link. It's down below, so until next time.